Coma is a form of optical aberration, getting its name from the comet-like tail it's best identified by. Coma is often highlighted in astronomical images, because stars make ideal point sources to reveal this telltale sign. Objects near the center of the image will be unaffected, while objects near the edges of the image form comet-like distortions that point towards the system's center. Coma is caused by the asymmetry of a beam's rays through an optical element, with off-axis rays or a tilted lens being the most common cause. When a beam is parallel to the lens axis, rays above and below the axis have symmetric paths and focus to circular spots. But beams that deviate from the optical axis create asymmetry, causing both larger and irregularly shaped spots at focus. This is caused by the rays at the top of the beam having different angles of incidence than the rays at the bottom of the beam, which influences the amount of coma present. As a result, coma is also impacted by the beam's position in the lens, which can be adjusted to minimize coma for a given configuration. Along those lines, rays that are parallel to the optical axis, but offset from the center of the lens, can also create coma. The best way to minimize coma is to center both the lens and the beam along the optical axis.